First were the immortal celestials. Some call them gods, orishas, holy people, devas. Then came the witches, blessed with the power to architect reality with their spells. Next were the angels, with their powerful wings and instinctual connection to the elements. And lastly, the demons, who boast incredible physical and psychic abilities. A war is brewing. Nature seeks balance. Are you ready for the awakening?